wake of the O'Hare UFO incident, there's been a flurry of reports about unidentified flying objects from Hawaii and North Carolina, for example. Is this an alien invasion? It's far more likely to be a clustering effect stoked by public interest. And perhaps this month's satellite shootdown.
I witnessed a sand of flat that truck drove away a large object shaped like an acorn and about the size of a bus. A mock-up, based on the descriptions of local residents, sits behind the Casper Volunteer Fire Department.
When we speak of life beyond the Earth, what we generally mean is, of course, intelligent life. Something resembling our noble self. It's highly probable that there are such intelligent forms of life.
Maintains this story still today, adding the bit about the crashed test dummies in 1997's official Roswell Case Calls report, just 2 weeks before the 50th anniversary of the event was celebrated.
Thank you.
unidentified flying object from Hawaii.
Five witnesses said the plane that struck drew away a large object shaped like an acorn and about the size of
a bus. When we speak of life beyond the Earth, what we generally mean is, of course, an intelligent life, something resembling our noble selves. It's highly probable that there are such intelligent forms of life in other galaxies in the universe. We'll be right back.
Thank you.